Okay guys, so today, I don't know, I feel so awkward filming intros, like it's so awkward. So today, I am going to RuPaul's Drag Race, his tour. We're going to the show. I don't think RuPaul's gonna be there, but the other drag queens are gonna be there. So I'm going there and I decided to vlog it because why not? So I decided to vlog it because why not? I'm going with my sister and my friend Ashanti. And I'm super excited to see the drag queen.
No.
This is Alex.
Ew,
she want to be the star. Shanti,
right,
show us. This her fit.
You gonna be my videographer?
Yeah. So okay. She got hair.
This is my videographer. Come.
Oh wait, no. We each do our.
Don't show my toes.
I'm not.
I'm not.
You have makeup on?
Yes.
Why are you
speaking? Not like. Cause I know she wear makeup.
What the hell?
You missing like two nails, you know that?
Yeah, I'm trying to pop hold everything.
Taking them off?
Yes, they come off like butter. You don't, they're not freaking
butter.
I can't believe it's not butter.
I'm gonna bitch wanna fight. Okay, let's go. Come on.
Let's go outside.
Come on. Come on.
Okay, but look, these are the shoes I was gonna wear.
Why you can't show with them on?
my toes, that's why.
Okay, fine.
I'll show with them on.
Why don't you just wear that to the
It's just fine. You can see the white.
Actually, I'm gonna wear it. I'm gonna wear it.
You have to break them in.
But I'm gonna be so tall.
I'm gonna be tall.
Look at me. Okay, so this is the whole fit. Get it.
Dang. What about Ashanti?
I'm not putting that part in with the toes.
Done by me. These are my shoes.
Show your shoes.
Hey. Catch you on the flip side.
Hey.
Which one?
Look at it. Okay, wait.
Which one?
We're going to the photo location. We can't reveal the exact location yet, but we're going there. I don't know why I'm sitting in the back here on the motherfucking star.
Ooh.
But I guess I'll sit in the back. Rosa Parks sat in the back. Well, okay, Ashanti,
she's
not. She look good in this melanin.
In this melanin.
You're dumb.
So next, you're going to see us taking pictures, and then you're going to see us on the way to the, maybe get slurps, and then we're going to go to the drag, and then we hopefully there's no line, and then we are there, and then we see, and then
we're gonna see RuPaul.
Oh my god, if I see RuPaul, I'm
kidding. I don't know if he's
yeah, I don't think so.
I would gag.
Holy, I would be surprised.
They're gonna be filming.
Oh, no, it's not filming for the show.
Yeah, it's not for the show, it's just a tour. Like, it's literally just a tour.
Like, they're gonna perform, bro. Drag queens perform, act, sing, dance, lip sync. They do
everything.
So, this shit better be entertaining
and funny.
Oh my god, I'm gonna see the drag queens that I watch on TV. And it's really hitting me right now because we're on the way. It's really hitting me right now. Okay, y'all. See y'all at the location.
Don't worry.
Okay, so we are Burger King getting our ices. And
okay, hold on. Whose fucking channel is this?
Anyways. Sorry we forgot to vlog taking our picture. Just know that they came out bomb as hell. I don't know about theirs, but mine came out bomb as hell.
It was alright.
Ashanti's is looking really nice. I think. Copyright. Alright y'all, so we parked up, we waiting to go inside. We should be walking in now because it's fucking 7 something, but hey.
We can't even bring our ices in. Don't you guys think we can't? I don't know.
Because there's probably a trash nearby we could throw it in.
But it's yeah. I don't even know.
Let me get my fucking seat.
Get three of them.
I caught row 113.
Oh, you a bitch.
Wait, you know I hate sitting next to fucking people.
Sitting. I call 113.
Oh my god. 112 or 114?
I don't even give a fuck. They both have fucking end.
114.
Fucking bitch. Hold on.
What are you even doing? Ashanti, I'm just giving you the fucking ticket. Hold this.
She's like, hold on.
I'm just giving you.
Wait, put the copies. We need backups, right?
No.
Look, people like us.
Alright, y'all. So we about to go inside of this. We made it. Bro, he's not here, bro. Fuck. I was trying to see his fine ass. Worker, he was fine as hell. He was so fine. He was so fucking fine. Okay, but y'all, we made it. I'm excited. We're gonna see the drag queens. All right, guys. So we're walking up in. This is the performing arts.
Oh, yeah, guys.
Oh my god. So we're inside waiting, and it's awkward as fuck because all these people are fucking older ass people.
Huh?
We are. But I'm excited.
I don't know how to feel.
Okay guys, we're inside and we're close as fuck to the stage. I didn't realize how fucking close we were gonna fucking be. Okay, I'm gonna show the stage. I'm gonna cry, Ashanti. I'm gonna see my drag queens.
What's my favorite dress?
We're gonna fucking see Miss fucking Banshees. We're gonna see fucking Miss Banshees.
You guys, I'm about to cry.
She don't know what the drag queens mean, you know, do we stick a fan? But it's okay, Shanti. It's gonna be lit. Guys, it's about to start. I know I got my jacket on. I ruined my look, but it's okay. It's about to start. I'm excited.
They pay for it separate.
The lights are coming off.
I wish that I was in your love.
Okay, guys, so we're over the motherfucking show.
Did you get me? She collected the end?
Yes, she did record it. Okay, that shit was so lit. I'm mad that I ain't seen Miss Vanjie or Evie, but it's okay.
Jada was there.
We saw Jada, bitch, I was talking to Daya, Georgie's, who else? Camry, and Angeria. I didn't even know Angeria was gonna be there.
Angeria, I didn't even know what I
mean. Southern Belle.
Or Daya.
Let me stop talking like that. Jeez. But it was so much fun, you guys. My phone's on 3. I hope you enjoyed my vlog, and I'm so excited to bring more to the channel. So, see you next week with whatever the fuck I got going. Bye.